Just about anything. Except take my boyfriend out.
That's a tough one. I mean, everybody says wreck their mother, probably. I don't know. That's a good one. I'd be willing to just win a Pocono. Just say I won a Pocono.
Anything.
Go to the bathroom. Do I need to repeat that?
Relax, stretch off, and I'd say the most important thing before an IndyCar race is probably the race strategy meeting.
I gotta keep up with my Kardashians.
I don't really watch much TV, I always go straight to the movies, but if Martin's on, I'll watch that.
If I get into a series, I was actually just been watching Making of a Murderer. I've watched quite a few episodes of that, yeah.